Here this morning, a Chicago man is charged with making a bomb threat aboard an American Airlines flight at O'Hare. Prosecutors say 28-year-old Michael Belinsky threatened the woman in the seat next to him before takeoff on Friday. According to published reports, Belinsky allegedly told the woman he was going to blow up the plane and everyone was going to die.